my first from the class of 1955, Roger Kinney. Some things, of course, have changed pretty dramatically. Football field, of course, used to be just out here where the baseball field is. That's where I used to watch John McHugh and Stan Swan and some of the great football players play. The baseball field, as a matter of fact, is across the Esplanade. The football field is now the trackers out there. The baseball field. Lots of good memories.